morning, Dragons. Today is Tuesday, May 15th. I'm Patty, and these are the morning announcements. AP exams continue today with calculus and tomorrow with English language, and finishes on Thursday with world history and statistics. Be sure to review and get lots of rest. We know you're going to do great. Senior final exams start next Monday. Be sure to use this week to review and make sure you have all your work turned in. The full exam schedule and policies are posted out in the halls. You will also need to stop by the office and pick out a checkout form. To take your final exam, you must turn in your books to your teachers and not owe anything to the business office. Good luck, seniors. We wish you the best. Hey, you're in the yearbook. Order your yearbook now. Order forms may be picked up in the office. Draco will be selling World Cup cards today during lunch to help raise funds for Sabrina Murillo. Be sure to buy some and help support such a worthy cause. Summer Fun is looking for volunteers from July 2nd to 20th. If you are interested in gaining community service, you may volunteer for 1, 2, or all 3 weeks. 9th, 10th, and 11th graders may pick up a form in the office. Free clothes day will be sponsored by the freshman class tomorrow. Be sure to bring a dollar and make sure your clothes are school appropriate. No short shirts, no straps, and no midriffs. Dragon code of the day. Let us always meet each other with a smile, for the smile is the beginning of love. Mother Teresa. Happy birthday to Christina Avila. Have a great Tuesday, Dragons.